last day at Hayhurst today. We're heading to Ketchum and McCall. Just an incredible morning. There's literally nobody here. There's nobody at the lodge. And I think there's one person on the lake.